Does monogenic diabetes affect youngsters and children? Let's find out. What is monogenic diabetes? Monogenic diabetes is a rare kind of diabetes that is caused due to mutation in just a gene. What may be the reasons for occurrence of monogenic diabetes? The autosomal gene is inherited from either of the parents. A family that has a strong history of diabetes for generations is more likely to create monogenic diabetes. What are the types of monogenic diabetes? Maturity onset diabetes of the young. MODY diabetes usually occurs in early adulthood or adolescence. Neonatal diabetes mellitus, NDM, occurs in young infants and newborns. How to diagnose monogenic diabetes at an early stage? Let us look at the tests required for diagnosis. Blood tests. Clinical factors. Genetic testing. Monogenic diabetes is carried forward from generations. Therefore, you must also have your family members checked to determine if they also have the disease. To know about the different treatment option for this kind of rare disease, read our blog Monogenic Diabetes, Types, Diagnosis, and its Treatment. Link given in the description. Visit knobdiabetes.com to regulate your blood glucose in a supernatural way than ever before with no side effects.